they're one of the world's most popular dog breeds, and they are in crisis. Purebred English Bulldogs already suffer chronic breathing and joint problems, and now a new UC Davis study shows they could disappear as we know them because of extreme inbreeding.
New tonight, CBS 13's Steve Large shows us the trouble they're in.
Can you believe how cute this is? That's right. We've got three English Bulldog purebred brothers. This is Mason, Oliver, and Levi. They're 8 weeks old, and the cuteness factor is on overload right now. But now this UC Davis study, it's asking the question, cute at what cost?
Mabel.
This is Mabel, the proud new mom. With her babies and her Sacramento breeder, who knows these high-demand pets are in peril.
We bred them the way we bred them. These big old cute wrinkly heads, and they have these little teeny waists.
There is no more natural birth for purebred English Bulldogs. They almost all deliver by cesarean section.
The English Bulldog is more or less considered the poster child for what can go wrong if a breed is pushed too far.
Now, a groundbreaking English Bulldog DNA study conducted in this lab by UC Davis professor Niels Peterson shows just how dim the future is for this breed.
And when we did the study, what we found was that their genetic diversity was badly lacking.
Almost every purebred English Bulldog in the world comes from a single paternal line.
They're very closely related.
And now the breed, as we know it, may be facing collapse.
There will always be an English Bulldog. The question is, will it be in the same exact form that it is today?
And you say no.
I think it has to change.
A UC Davis study showing striving for best in show may have put this breed at the breaking point.
And one more look at these cute English Bulldog brothers. You know, the study's asking some tough questions about the future of this breed, but the future is now for these three guys. They'll be looking for a new home in just 1 week.
But they are cute dogs, though, right?
So cute. Mm. Oh.
So UC Davis now offers breeders English Bulldog DNA testing to help match purebreds.
Professor Peterson says it may be time to regulate crossbreeding into the English Bulldog line to help save it.